So for the TRX anti-rotation press, we're going to start in a staggered stance position with our feet positioned one behind the other. From there, we're slightly leaning out from the TRX handle. The whole time, the TRX handle and our hand should be right in the center of our chest. From there, we're slowly pressing out, bringing it back out and back to our chest, and then slowly pressing up towards the ceiling and back to our chest. So just alternating between those two positions.